Now, for dynamic balance, go to your mode F2, F1, for two clip-on weights. It doesn't matter, steel or aluminum wheel. If you're doing two hammer-ons, use the dynamic. Simply slide the ruler up to the rim, hold it for the beep, return the ruler, the second ruler to the outer edge, wait for the beep, and F9. Over. I wonder why I didn't ask for the 3/4 again.